always after me for something.
Not smart enough to crawl, please. Thank you.
I beg your pardon, have you got the time?
18 minutes past six.
You, always tell time without a watch.
I once had a difference of opinion with a watchmaker. I've boycotted timepieces ever since.
In one ear, out the other.
In one ear, out the other. As the train pulled into the town of Clayburgh, it was after nine.
The station was deserted, except for a man. He was a man trying to lead a simple, happy life. He found out life was neither simple nor happy.
Rats.